Mechanical isolation is the appropriate fit of genitalia for animals or the pollen and receptive surface for seed plants. Lock and key. This is a female squirrel monkey, and this is a male capuchin monkey. Their genitalia does not fit. Oops. But if you put in the male squirrel monkey with the female squirrel monkey, their genitalia does fit. Ding!